Shall we start?
Okay!
In your mind, go over all you've experienced until now, and come at me with everything you've got.
Yep!
Kakashi-sensei? How did I do?
Frankly, I didn't expect you to do this well. You're still the number one hyperactive knucklehead ninja.
Then, you mean...
Right. You're very close to perfecting it.
Yes!
He really is... incredible.
Kakashi.
Izumo?
I bear a message.
What's wrong?
Asuma Sarutobi has been killed.
What?
Asuma-sensei?
The fifth Hokage will tell you the details. If you would all go to the mansion, that is all.
Wait, why would Asuma-sensei...
Kakashi.
Well, for now... Let's hurry to the fifth Hokage.
Oh, Naruto.
Listen.
Sorry, I can't talk. I've got business to take care of.
Business?
Kakashi.
Yeah.
Man, who cares about sealing the two tails? We could have done that any time. Because of that, Lord Jashin's sacrifices got away. Right, Kakuzu? Hey, say something.
I can't deal with you. Let's hurry to the Hidden Leaf Village.
Come on now.
If you want sacrifices that badly, hunt for as many as you want at the Hidden Leaf.
Oh, hey. You're right. I'll go preach the way of Jashin to those heathens.
How devoted of you.
Let's go.
Ready, Shikamaru?
Yeah.
Hold it. You going somewhere?
Your mission directive still stands. I've just assembled a new team, and we're going ahead with the mission.
Not without my approval, you're not. Asuma is dead. There's only three of you. The basic unit is a four-man cell. Without a squad leader...
Asuma is still with us.
You're after vengeance then, aren't you? This isn't like you at all. Are you so eager to die?
We're not stupid. We have no intention of running straight to our deaths, believe me. It's just...
Just what?
We don't intend to run away and keep on living without fulfilling our duty. We aren't going to live without meaning.
Grow up, you three. The shadow of death hangs over all ninja. Some deaths may be harder to accept than others. But unless one gets past that, there can be no future. Face reality. There's three of you, okay? A full squad has...
A full squad has four. Then it's all right. Right, Lady Tsunade?
Kakashi?
I'll take over as Team 10's leader and go with them. Fair enough?
What are you...
They're going to go even if you try to stop them. Might as well send me along so I can keep an eye on them.
But...
And stop them from doing anything stupid.
Oh, all right. As you wish.
My thanks.
What about Naruto?
Oh, well, he doesn't need me around anymore. Plus, he's got another squad leader with him now, so... Team 10, shall we move out?
Thanks, Kakashi. We owe you...
Thank you.
According to my calculations, there's a high probability that we'll meet them up ahead.
Finally!
I'm gonna explain our next bit of strategy. Make sure you remember it exactly.
Right.
I see. Understood.
It's gonna be a fierce fight. Don't let you...
We won't!
All right then. It's showtime.
Almost at the Hidden Leaf Village, right?
Yeah, it's close.
I'm gonna rampage and rampage. They'll feel the glory of Lord Jashin to the marrow of their bones.
Rampage all you want, but don't forget about the Jinchuriki.
Oops, right, that's right. Gotta destroy him first.
According to Deidara, he's pretty strong. Don't get careless.
Ah, you're worrying too much. I mean, there ain't nobody who can win against me.
That carelessness will kill you someday.
Again with that?
Just don't get careless. With the Jinchuriki, or with anyone else. The Leaf Ninja are a pretty talented group.
Man, I can't wait to get started.
Hidan.
Yes. We won't keep falling for the same trick.
Come on! I know you're there!
You're from...
Oh, what's this? Did you come for revenge? And all by yourself?
What an idiot! You really think you can win? You?
Be careful, Hidan. He's planning something.
A plan? So what? The weak will die. It doesn't matter how they struggle.
Try me.
You have to tell me twice. Let's get to it already!
Asuma, please watch over me.
Lord Jashin, watch me. I'll destroy this guy in a flash!
Success. Yeah.
Why, you...
You brat!
All right.
All right, what? All you've done is separate me from Kakuzu.
My friends will handle your partner. You won't be getting any reinforcements.
As if I need them! I can finish you off and have room to spare.
Kakashi-sensei, Choji Ino, take care of the other one. I'll take this one down, even if it kills me.
Separated Hidan and me. The kid's pretty good. And I assume you're my opponents.
That's correct.
One against three. That was a wise choice. I am strong after all. The Hidden Leaf Village. Your headbands. They remind me of the very first Leaf Ninja I fought. The first Hokage.
What?
Huh? Just how old is this guy?
I'd love to reminisce over the old days, but I'm afraid we don't have time. I'll finish you off quickly.
Don't let your guard down, you two. Relax even a little and you're done for.
Okay.
Keep your guard up, and the result will be the same. You three will die here today.
It's over.
All right. Now we go support Shikamaru.
Yes, sir!
Sadly, it won't be that easy. Still, I didn't think you'd do so well. That's a Leaf Ninja for you.
No! I felt that hit home! How can he still be moving?
So, you really are immortal.
No. Close, but not quite. I've got five hearts, you see. Unless you get them all, you won't defeat me. Wondering why I'm telling you all this? Because even if I do, it's still not going to level the playing field. It won't close the vast gulf between your power and mine.
What should we do?
This isn't good.
All right. I think it's time to harvest your lives.